Today we are here as family, familia, to celebrate the union of Zinth and Bryce. It's definitely been a long time coming, even for Bryce, who at the tender age of 15 set out to find his lifetime partner. I can go on and on about why my daughter stands out as an individual. She's kind and just a nice person. Some characteristics that come to mind are vivacious, brave, strong, adventurous, and confident. But you all know that. I want to take a moment to express how much I value my Henry, which is son-in-law in Spanish. I've known him for approximately 10 years. I've seen how he has transcended from a freshman in high school to the young man and husband you see before you. Bryce, you are so selfless. You think about what is good for my daughter in all that you do. I, as a mom, could not ask for a better friend or partner for my daughter. My advice to you both, I don't have any. Keep that profound emotional connection that you guys have. My Yenno, today I entrust to you my daughter. I ask that you continue to cherish her, which I have no doubt you will do. I love you both dearly. Que Dios lo bendiga siempre. Besos.
Thank you.